Hello and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, examine the following functions for continuity. A part is fx is equal to x minus 5. Now let us start with the solution. We know function f is given by fx is equal to x minus 5. Now this is a polynomial function. And polynomial function is continuous at every real number. So this implies function f is continuous at every real number. So our required answer is function f is a continuous function. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.